Foreign investors continued to aggressively snap up Korean stocks for the seventh straight month in June. They held a record $520 billion worth of shares as of the end of the month, according to the Financial Supervisory Service. That's a third of all local stocks. The total net purchases of the domestic stock market over the last 6 months came to $9.4 billion, with the U.S. leading the way in foreign investment, followed by France and Ireland.